with Bernard Edwards, he claimed he could never hold on to a pick, but he would play like he had a pick in his hands. And you get this bizarre sound of when you're going down, it hits the fingernail. And when you're going up, it hits the pad of the finger.
His whole Chuck